I think the fun thing is, that's the number one dessert that people love. I mean, you can't go wrong with that, can you? My name is Dexter Duane Farr, and my father got involved here in 1920 and started off in the ice business because there was no freezers and refrigerators at those particular times. The ice business was fairly competitive, so they weren't making a whole lot of money. So my father says, I want to get in the ice cream business. The ice cream shop out front here opened up in 1929. Cones at that time were 5 cents a piece, if you can imagine, and they were making money on it. It was a good business. My father loved it. I think he must have had a sweet tooth because I don't even remember not having any ice cream any day. Well, as I remember growing up in that, it was always busy. One time we had, as I recall, 54 vehicles, delivery trucks and sales vans, and they had 297 accounts we were delivering product to, besides our ice cream shop here. When I came here full time in 1956, it wasn't within only a few years, I was doing most of what my dad was doing. And he was just kind of coming down and maybe reading the paper in the morning and giving me good advice, which he had good horse sense, let's put it that way. And I learned a lot from him in that respect. One of the employees that we had here, who was absolutely a great person, his name was Von Allred. He was a graduate of Utah State in dairy technology. So he knew anything and everything and how to make flavors and put them together. He probably set up at least 200 flavors for us. He just loved to experiment with it and come up with something. He'd say, well, what do you think about this? I said, go for it. And there was a lot of them that bombed. And they were put in the archives. I have had a lot of people mention to me different flavors that they love, and we're glad that we're doing green pineapple, for instance. You can buy that here at our store by dipping it, but we don't put it in cartons because it won't sell in cartons. Chocolate marshmallow was always a good one because we had the liquid marshmallow that went into it, not the marshmallow pieces like other people did, and it made a huge difference. Licorice was a good mover. Play-Doh has been a winner for us forever. Children love that, and there's one of the flavors in there that my competitors have been trying to find out what it is, and I've never let anybody know. They even had salesmen come in and try to get it from me, and I wouldn't tell anybody. Vanilla has always been number one seller, and any type of a chocolate will come in second, third, fourth place, and I like those. They're the simple flavors, but I'll have to admit that if I get some ice cream, it's cherry chocolate chip if I can. Everything in the front of the store is almost the same as it was when it first opened up. We've always felt that we wanted to have the nicest ice cream and be convenient for the public. I have a lot of people that grew up here in Ogden and moved elsewhere and come back and say we had to come here. I've had people from Salt Lake that used to live in Ogden and says, every time we come up here, we come to Farr's Ice Cream. And we get those comments from all over everywhere. There's probably a lot I could say, but it may take too much time. But anyway, I've loved it. Let's put it that way.